tú sabes, no hay más nada.
It's a new generation.
Mr. Worldwide.
Of party people.
Get on the floor, darling. Get on
Red One.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
Over 600 guests were in attendance at the 4th annual celebration of the Boston Latino TV Access Awards, presented by Liberty Mutual on Thursday, June 30th, 2011 at the Royale Nightclub.
Is this your first event here at the Boston Latino TV Access Awards?
Actually, this is my third time coming, but first time that Liberty Mutual is title sponsor.
Great, great. And what are you looking forward to the most tonight?
I'm looking forward to catching up with some old friends and networking and recognizing some amazing leaders that have impacted our community in ways that are just they're so impressive.
Excellent. And we got to say thank you because courtesy of Liberty Mutual, we're able to here bring the 4th annual Boston Latino TV Access Award.
Well, it's our pleasure. We love to collaborate with organizations like BLTV that are doing amazing things in our community.
The Access Awards is an annual celebration that recognizes individuals and organizations that are using their influential, creative leadership, networks, passion, vision, spirit, and talent for the advancement of the Latino community and gathers Latino professionals in a night of networking, inspiration, and fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the stars of the evening, here we are with Manny Perez. Manny, bienvenidos, welcome.
Gracias, thank you. It's a pleasure to be here, back here again. I was here a while back, but I'm back again.
All right, excellent, and thank you for being part of our 4th annual Boston Latino TV Access Awards.
No, thank you. It's been really, it's an honor. I'm getting one of those, one of those handy awards or recognition, so I'm thrilled to be back here.
Guests enjoyed the delicious cocktails while listening to Latin music mixed by DJ Matos. Professional event photography was taken by Francisco Chacon and red carpet arrival photography by Luzmar Centeno of Luz Portfolio. The opening performance featured the New England Revolution's promotional team, the Rev Girls. A special recognition to honor the 25th anniversary of WCEA Boston was presented to Peter Cuenca. This special recognition was followed by a tribute to Peter Cuenca by Venezuelan singer Alexander, who performed a rendition of Dos Gardenias Para Ti, as dancers Fran and Mariel from Dance Fusion accompanied him on stage. During our brief intermission, rising star Elisa Rodriguez wowed the audience with her new song, Que Me Importa. The 2011 Access Awards were presented by past honorees and current sponsors in the following categories: the influential leader, the visionary leader, the Make a Difference Award, the Media Award, the Community Networking Award, the Entrepreneurial Spirit Award, the Artistic Expression Award. In addition to the awards, each honoree received a congratulatory letter from the Junior United States Senator from Massachusetts, Scott Brown. The ceremony culminated with a featured performance by singer Junel Cruz performing his current hit, Dominicanita. Join us June 28, 2012, as we celebrate the 5th annual Access Awards. For more information, please visit www.accessawards2012.com.
Me haces, volverías de nuevo.